Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinger, and I am playing some Eternal Darkness, Sanity's Requiem. Let's keep going. Damn it, I was hoping I could get through there. Stay here. Gone! Wait. Okay? Oh, that's where I came from, right. Ow! I would be dead from that! Ta-ta-ga! Damn it. Slice. Okay. Goddamn coughing bollocks. Can I press this one again? Yeah, it's telling me to press the panel again. What the balls? Didn't I already press that? Stay away from the traips. What? Appears to be a small hole. It's large enough for a dog to go through. Well, I don't really have that option, though, because I don't have the requisite spell! And it just got sliced in half. What?
This isn't really happening.
Sure it is! Yummy, 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 yum. And then... Oh wait, no, I pushed it from over here. Right. Yes! This was strongly of acid. Magically, it did not affect the actual gold or the gems at all. Just the rust. Okay, who turned on the thingies? God damn it! Asshole. Well, at least there's a door this way.
Remember me, Alex.
Hi, Grandpa!
How can I forget you, Grandpa? You've always meant the most to me. Ever since...
The most?
Ever since my parents died.
Oh.
Yes.
Dun-dun-dun!
Ever since they were killed, you've been my little girl.
Killed? Explain, please. No explanation?
Yes.
Okay.
My little girl.
Possessed!
This
that is not her grandpa.
Happening.
That is not her grandpa. Calling you now. Not her grandpa. Hello. No! Stay away from me. I don't like you. You're scary. Chaturger. Chaturger.
Grandpa Sand and Zelda.
Yay! Ow! My god, I'm mad at that. God damn it. Okay. Wait, I think we're back where Elia was. I'm on the ceiling again. I'm on the ceiling. Ceiling. Can I climb up? Climb? There is branches. You could probably climb up or something. This is a very weird, gasping breath. Hello. Bog. Bog. Oh, off with your head, my dear sir. Are you going to be or not to be as well? Bog. Fog. What is this? Cool. I will take it. We will not finish it. Salmon? Blah blah blah. Okay, let's go this way. Not step on the thingy. Because that would be bad. And... God damn it! Okay, not stepping on anything. Oh, God damn it. Ah! Run! Run like bitch! Okay. Am I following into the floor? I am falling into the floor. Bye, Edwin!
This can't happen.
Yeah, these assholes are taking my health. Assholes. So tired. Let's get to the wall. Come on, you can do it! Yeah. Over here. God damn it! Nappa! Oh, that's where Elia fell down. Nope. Must keep running, cause I'm getting slowly poisoned to my death. Oh, hey! I need that. Nope! Oh, thanks! Okay. Finish him as well! Yay! What I need is the trapper spell. No, nothing. Nope, just murals. Come on, Edward, you can run, you can do it! You can do it! God, I hate the traps that you can't just step over. Ah, that one made the arrows go. Okay. As long as it doesn't affect me, I'm okay. Ow. She says she gets stabbed, or crushed, and then stabbed. And everything that is bad happens to her. Or, well, him! Edward is a him. Edward is not a her, Edward is a him. What's that? Yes! Summon Trapper, that's exactly what I need! Trapper. Is there anything else useful here? No? Okay. I'm gone! Oh, it's a little zombie! What? Nope! Not going here yet. That smells end of gamey. Or, well, end of session-y. Come on, get off me! So many zombies! Too many zombies. Give me health! Damn sickness! Yes, I get coffee when I get sick. Not coffee as in coffee, but coffee as I cough a lot. Stab. God damn it! Okay. Stab. Okay. Let's go! Just run it! Run the gauntlet! And get out. Yeah, we're gonna have to run all the way back up to the first level to do this. Yummy. Because we can't climb out that way. Yummy, 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 yummy. See, I can make strange noises too. tired. Hello, bye-bye. You've already stolen some of my stuff. God damn it. God damn it. Okay, let's run. Run, Edward, run! Run like your life depends on it, because it does. Wait, what? I think the game just glitched. Ow. Okay. Oh my god! I wasn't able to heal in time. Okay. Just as it was going away, too. How boned am I? I didn't save between this episode and the last one. I'm gonna be right back. Alright, everyone, we're nearly there. It took me about an hour. A little less than an hour. Because I kept dying. But we are almost to where the Manta Rock room is. I wanted to get so many videos done today, but it looks like I'm only getting two. Ish. Slice. Okay. Now I just gotta remember where the damn Mantrap rune is. Well, somebody got staffed. Like me, holy balls! Heal, please. I've just been through all this, I don't need to be dying again already. That would just be silly. What? Oh, wait. Oops. How does all that slashing not actually just straight up kill me? You'd think it should. Okay. Is this the place? It's the place! What? Oh. Let's go into the next room so we can wait this poison out for a bit. Ow, 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 ow! Balls, oh balls, oh balls, oh balls! Come on, into the next room! Just don't mind me. Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna move around this guy for a bit. Just don't mind me. Get away! Is the poison gone? Oh good, it is. Chaturger. Chaturger. Luca, Santa, Chaturger. Come on, yes, I'm here! Now I need to run around for a second so I can get my mana back so we can summon a trapper demon! You know those guys send you to the trapper dimension? Yeah, I can summon them now. Yay! Yummy, 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 yamma, mamma, mamma, mamma. Okay, spell list. Trapper, cast, let's have an Uliak one. God damn it. Walking around, trying to get my mana back, so that I can summon a trapper demon and progress with the game. How much magical energy do you need to summon a creature? I mean, my god! My god, my god, my god. There we go. I just like saying Uliak. You trap an enemy when it is targeted using R. Press that button to do that. Okay. I'm gonna go through the hole. Wait, what? Wait a minute. Oh wait, does it take sanity to you for the time that I have? Okay, I didn't have enough time because it looks like it either takes mana or sanity to keep that thing from doing stuff and things. Good to know.
You
Because sanity is not a lot of what I've got, usually. Usually I am utterly and completely and totally insane. Please give me back my mana. God damn it. Mana, I need it. Gives it to us, please. Please? Yeah! Ooh, lululululia! Yep, it looks like it does slowly drain my sanity away. But I want to get here. There we go! That's what I needed! And then all of the bricks should go away. Oh! Or it just reveals the mantra. I'll green that too. Can I get this door open? I died. Manta Rock Rune! Give it! Yeah! Oh balls. Hi! How about no? Fog. 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 Oh god! Load faster, Edwin! You are now dead. And I can't reload my shotgun. Balls. I'll take that, and nom. Ah, there's still one of them. And I need that. Does it think it's the Codex for Mantarok? It is the Codex for Mantarok! Okay, now what we're going to do is... What's my quick spell look like? Enchant items up there, so we're going to replace that. Manta Rock! Wait, no. I meant to assign that. Assign, dammit! Enchant item assigned, da 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 da, Manta Rock, that. And then our dispel... Manta Rock, that. No! Yes, there. No, this, what? What? Okay. Field assign Manta Rock on... Why? Because why not? And then, just in case... I can't remember what Manta Rock's recover does. Let's test this. Boom, boom. Ow! Somebody's an asshole. Itchy nose! Okay. Now, what does this do? Oh, it does both! That's cool. Now we have to get all the way back down without dying. Ow. This will be a feat if I can pull it off. I probably cannot. Oh, hi! You know what? You're dead. Because I want to save. Therefore, you need to die. In the dark. Okay, let it go away. Whoops. Yes! Yes! No more death! No more death and dying! Oh, thank God! Man, I could have gotten like three episodes, or three or four episodes out of this, and I only got two. This recording session, I mean. Run away from Mantarok. Please do. Oh, it just makes a field that damages people. Okay. Hello! Get off me! 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 And then a good thing I just saved! Oh, bollocks. Okay. I'll be right back when I'm back down there. Alright, we're back. And I didn't die anymore, actually, but still gotta get it out. And now we're going to step on Mantarok. Step. Hey look, it's Mantarok, who is still somehow alive. You know, that statue looks surprisingly like Elia.
The power of Mantarok is not easily controlled.
Hi, Pius!
What makes you think I want to control it?
Arrogant man.
Hey, he's American. We're all arrogant.
Make sure you succeed this time.
Why don't you attack me? You could probably kick my ass. I think Mantarok just told you no. Owned.
The darkness shall prevail.
Yeah, why is Mantarok able to kick your ass now, but I couldn't before? Ooh, look, it's shinies. Yes, yes, let's just go follow this. Why would you not get the hell out of Dodge at this point, dude? It's like, oh, I wonder what Pius wanted here. Let's keep looking. Oh, look who it is. It's a decrepit, and skeletal Elia.
Do not touch the heart, flesh, and bone, lest you become like me, a dead, rotted husk.
Yeah, so don't actually touch the heart.
Centuries for you. It was not easy hiding from the Dark Ones as they searched for me.
Yeah, because you're hiding in, you know.
The heart was inside my dead
open.
Body, but I was forced to find refuge here. You must seal the heart so it never contacts your flesh and take it to the gathering of light.
Sure, because that's an oh, there we go. Okay, yeah, show him a glimpse of the Roivus estate. That's the best idea.
The world shall fall under a reign of eternal darkness.
Okay.
The veil of reality can only be pulled back so far, mortal. Take your stand and fight the darkness.
And let me rip out my heart. Bye, Elia. Yeah, don't touch that. I keep telling people, don't touch that, and then they touch it, but... hopefully Edward's a little bit smarter than that. Where did he get that storage container anyway? Hello, Edmund. It's my grandpapa! Aha, so now we know where the essence of Mantarok is stored. Obvious hiding spot is obvious. Seriously, maybe like cut the books in half? Cut a bunch of books in half and then put them in there so it actually looks flush like a book would on a bookshelf? That is obvious. It's a wonder the Pius didn't find him when he came and killed my grandpa! But either way, that is it for this video. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager and I have been playing some Eternal Darkness. I'll see you all in the next video!
Thank you.